Menstruation? A taboo? No, it's a privilege for mankind. Then, why we find it so shyful and don't talk about it openly? Why a young schoolgirl hesitates to ask help for her unexpected emergency from her school staff? Why a corporate woman prefers to always manipulate stories just to work out a visit for her emergency purchase? Then why schools, colleges, corporates are unable to provide our own students and fellow women the comfort, the privacy, and the confidence to be vocal and independent for this very natural and beautiful process of life? Can we please find an effective solution to their embarrassment and help them lead a more hassle-free life? Let's encourage them to buy their own sanitary napkins in a private and secure environment. A sanitary napkin dispenser. It's easy and private. Coin in and napkin out. Saves time and, of course, no embarrassments. Let's avail it with pride and see that the most difficult path becomes a cakewalk.